I'm Ben, this is Martin. We're from Sisters Fox Advocacy Group. We store,
when do you install?
Every...
Once a month.
What we do, talk about our rides.
We actually didn't host this thing last year, sometime.
You have rights, right not to be bullied.
Yeah.
Yeah, have rights, everyone equal before the law. You have the right to be safe.
Yeah.
One. You have rights, right to participate.
I live in Cobden. It's a small country town. It's very isolated.
Since you've joined the self-advocacy group, tell us some of the things that you've done since you've joined.
Well, since I've joined, I've done a lot of things. It's opened up a lot of doors. The first thing I remember doing when I first joined up was a leadership course. So I went to some of the meetings, some overseas meetings, and really enjoyed it. Got really enthusiastic, and then eventually I ended up going on my own.
Yep. Hooray!
Excellent.
Are you wishing for better employment opportunities installed? Maybe accessible housing?
Yes.
Yes.